Morning class three, I hope you all are doing well at home. So let's start our today's English lesson. Open textbook page number 110. On page number 110, we have year number 10's part 2, Granny's Tree Climbing. It is a story of a grandmother and her grandson. Her grandson told her grandmother's story that she would like to climbing trees. Ever since childhood, she had this gift for being happier in a tree than in a lift. Ever since when she last climbed a tree, she was 62. She will grow old gracefully. She hadn't been up at one time or another, having learned to climb from a loving brother when she was 6. When she is 62, once she climbed a tree and couldn't come down, the people went to the rescue, and then the doctor took Granny's temperature and said a 1 week rest. The granny sighed with relief and tucked her up well, but her dad knew his duties and he made a tree house for her mother. The last of the story was that the granny and her grandson both sit there instead and drink grape juice with beautiful sceneries, upholding her right to reside in a tree. It is very interesting story. Read it very carefully. Take care.